Welcome back to the KAASM channel. Hey, it's James here. In today's tutorial, you'll learn how to use the variable trend tool to export data from WinCC away.
Okay, the first thing we want to do is open up our WinCC OA console. And I'm going to use just the standard Getting Started 316 project that is delivered with the software. I'm going to go ahead and start that, monitor my log viewer, make sure everything starts up properly. Going to give me a launch screen here. Next, I want to crack open System Management, go into Reports, Variable Trends, and I want to go ahead and create a new trend. So this is going to be my data export. Okay, now I want to highlight that, edit it, and I'm going to pick a tag or a data point. And inside of the Getting Started project, there's a bunch of tags that are associated with that demo, and I'm simply selecting that. I'm going to change the line color so it looks a little bit prettier, and then go back to the data points, add another data point. I'm going to go to the second GS level, tank 2, hit OK. Style, change the line color, pick this green. That should be good. Scale, auto scale, style, OK. Got some pre-built time ranges here, but if you want to change it, you can go to forward and select, you know, time intervals and control it that way. But for the basis of this tutorial, we're just going to use the trend from today. We're going to view it. Here's my data because I just started this. But now let's go ahead and export this. I'm going to put it into the data folder here. My data, can't type today. My data export, save, hit OK. Let's go find it. Here's my file. I do not have Excel on this computer, so I'm going to move it onto my, okay, let me unhide my desktop here. Paste the item. Here's my data. And I've got a CSV set up, so I'm going to modify this. It's delimited. Next, comma, that looks good. General, okay. These are the data points. Wow, I really cannot type today. And the units, tank levels, etc. So this was just quick and easy. Data export of some variable trends. And that's it. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. And back over to you, James.
I hope you found this video useful. Remember to subscribe and click the bell to stay notified of future updates.